The young Martin McGuinness was the IRA's rising star in the city.
Now, as the officer commanding the Derry part of the IRA Provisional Operation, can you say whether the bombing is likely to stop in the near future in response to any public demand?
Well, we will always take into consideration the feelings of the people of Derry, and these feelings will be passed on to our GHQ in Dublin, you know.